Melbourne to regional New South Wales, where the list of exposure sites is growing after an infected family visited a number of locations on the South Coast. For more, we are joined by the owners of the Cook Goose, Madison Beringer, and Riley Hooper, whose cafe is listed as an exposure site. Thank you so much for joining us both today, guys. How did you find out that this infected person had visited your cafe?
Yeah, it was not last night, the night before. We had a call from one of our employees letting us know that New South Wales Health had let out that alert on the media. There was the name of our cafe listed. And so we, had to jump straight into action at about 9:30 on Tuesday night. Yeah.
And so what did that look like? Because I know that you and your staff are now isolating.
Yeah. So we let all the staff know. We asked them if they could go and get tested yesterday. So all our staff went and got tested yesterday. We went and got tested yesterday. Mm. A lot of people have got their results back, which are all negative, which is great.
So far, yeah.
But we put out on our socials that the store would have to be shut, just the steps that we would have to take to get back open. And we've had some really good support from the community about that. So it's been pretty good.
And are you guys doing okay? I mean, you've been pretty COVID-free down there for a long time now. How are you in the town reacting to all of this?
We're doing okay. I mean, yesterday definitely there was quite a bit of panic, but I mean, just sitting there then listening to business owners in Victoria, you know, we've had it pretty good, I think. And we're very grateful for that. But I know there was a little bit of panic yesterday. We saw that there were long, long lines for the testing sites, but I know that the local community were just pulling together and let's all get tested, anyone that was in contact or at those places, isolate. Everyone's been good with doing the right thing, so that's positive.
Yeah, it's been great to see everyone come out and do that, do the right thing, get tested. We're thinking of you guys at the moment and hope that those tests keep returning negative and you'll be open for business again soon. Thanks a lot, Alex.
Thank you.